I think the opportunity is really vast for the UK CS. There's the opportunity to develop these fields in a slightly different way, perhaps using a design for disassembly approach, more of a circular economy approach rather than bespoke engineering everything, working to a different set of standards, allowing the introduction of technology which can more than halve the development cost over its entire life cycle across the UK. I think our role as the Oil and Gas Technology Centre is really sort of two roles, or two main themes. One is obviously the networking, the ability to take technology providers to the oil and gas licence applicants and work a different relationship, as it were. The second theme is really one about collaboration with the Oil and Gas Authority, figuring out how we collectively can lower life cycle costs across the UK. The Tieback to the Future is really predicated on existing technology. Most of the technology, and all of it, is available within sort of 6 to 12 months off the shelf or in the last stages of development. So that technology is already here. It's just applying it in a slightly different way, a different way of approaching the problem, a different way of thinking about the initiative. Facility to the Future is a slightly more longer term approach around how we have automated clusters and new hubs. But as I say, most of the technology we're looking for is actually here today or almost ready for commercialization. It's really available now.